A wonderful morning, enjoying a beautiful sunrise. Max is still forced to stay at his cottage while his apartment is being fixed.